Hello and welcome back to Speedynet, where today we're looking at what is most likely our oldest piece of the network. Yep, our iron ore mine business right up here, with a big station and lots of stuff that needs to be transported. Now the reason that we're looking at this older piece of the network is that I think a good half a year has passed since we changed the cargo distribution rules, and I think that right now is the perfect moment to completely reassess the situation of our network, really. And rebalance all our capacities where needed and all that. So yeah, I don't think we'll be laying much new tracks and roads and whatever, but we will be making lots of new vehicles and trains, because I have a feeling that right now there might be some supplies going to places where previously they didn't go, like the grain farm, for example. So yeah. Now it all started out over here, and I think it's best to start out from the beginning, which is over here, and then slowly but surely work our way down to where our network expanded to, so that we can optimize the production of everything and get maximum results in profits and bucks and cash for minimum amount of investment. So now, the big thing of course with the whole cargo distribution isn't really the iron ore itself, but it's the supplies. So basically we need to rebalance our supply distribution for like the engineering supplies here, the farm supplies brought from over here, and then there were, let's see, yeah, down over here the engineering supplies, and also somewhat the farm supplies of the smithy forge up here near for the forests. So those are the things that we need to take a look at, but as long as we start over here and we ramp up the production to the max, then everything else should follow suit with a massive boost in profit. Man, I can't wait for it. So, to start out, over here, oh, we actually do still have quite a surplus of engineering supplies. However, there was way more lying around previously, so I have a feeling that this will dwindle down and eventually there will be none left. Now that does make sense, because a lot was destined for just these two iron ore mines, and right now it's going everywhere. So yeah, I mean, when it was destined for over these two iron ore mines, it was just waiting over here. Now it's not. Yeah, totally makes sense to me. However, since there is still a crap load waiting here, and there will always be at least some bit of engineering supplies, as we have regular deliveries of those, what we're gonna do is we are going to add like two more vehicles, you know, one of each for the iron ore mine, so that we can have a little bit more supplies over here. What we're also going to do is we're going to enlarge these stations here a little bit, because I have a feeling that we could use the extra loading thingy's capacity. Okay, apparently I'm not allowed to do so. What? This is, yeah, I mean, it is also quite obvious to me why we need these extra capacities, because of these issues. Oh man, look at that. This is horrible. Right, that's better. And then, come on now. Be gone. Right, okay, so, then we need some more loading docks. There. That should help out considerably. And then we need to also clone the supply vehicle, which is you, I believe. Is it not? It is. Alright, we'll clone you. That's you. There. And that should up the production over here to even higher levels. However, we will also need to enhance this loading or unloading station here, because, yeah, that is also in dire need of a bit more capacity. A little bit, yeah, just saying. I think that if we make it this big, that should be plenty. And then we can just remove... Oh, no, 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 no. Don't go there now, horses. I need to remove the road here. Oh, man. I can't remove anything when the horses are on the actual road. So it's a bit of a... Heh. So we really just need to wait now. Come on. Come on. There. Right, and let's enhance this as well then. I mean, while we're at it, a bit more capacity here and there, I don't think that would go amiss. So, right, then over here. You know, we're just gonna do the same thing, really. Just enhance the capacity a little bit there. Okay, oops. I might wanna add that. No, finish that whole road, otherwise we're gonna have issues. I mean, the same is really true over here. Only three loading stations, but there's countless vehicles. Well, not countless, but there's like 10 or so horses going over here. So, well, we should see an increase in production here. Why? I mean, why? Just why? Perhaps I should also add them to the other side so they can go to... Yeah, we're gonna try that over here, see if that works out. It does seem to work out. Or maybe this whole moving on thing is just... Well, you know, was about to happen anyway, so... Right, now we also need to add another supply vehicle, which is, I believe, you. Yeah, it is. Alright, good. Well then, is there any iron ore? No, there isn't anything waiting, nor is there over here. But right now, we, because of the extra capacity, we should not see any traffic jams here of horses who simply cannot reach their station and are just waiting in line. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I mean, already, again. Anyway, these are now taken care of. We will then move on to you. This station here. Oh my, oh man. Yeah, okay, so we do need more supplies over here. Now, it already has double production. But we are going to enhance that even further. So, I need to get the right vehicle here. Yep, we're gonna clone you there. And what we're also going to do is enlarge the capacity of the station by quite a bit. I mean, if this goes gung-ho quadruple, quite like that term actually, but if it goes that high in production, we will most definitely need the added capacity. Oh, come on now. There, that's what I wanted. Now we need you, you there, and then you there. Well, that should do the trick, really. I mean, all that we really need is for this to go skyrocket, and then we're in business. The good thing is, as well, is that all these supply vehicles, I mean, they make a crap load of profit for us, so... yeah, we have the same issue over here, pretty much. However, I think that over here, it would be wiser to just... add a few more loading stations over here. I think that would solve a lot of the capacity problems that we have. Now, what we do need is another supply vehicle. I mean, there's plenty of supplies and not enough vehicles to haul them away. There. Alrighty. So, very good, very good. Now, this one, as we know, is not gonna get any supplies, really, but... I'm cool with that. We could actually set it up with this one also getting supplies. If we put one terrain to... which would be you, I think. To rather than transferring the engineering supplies, to set it to unload. Because that way, this iron ore mine would get those supplies, but... I don't know. For now, though, it's just gonna be like this. I mean, this has normal production, even. I think, though, that that is purely because of the bad loading situation that we have here. Once this gets resolved, and it should... What? They're walking over each other now? Is that a new style of loading, or what? I don't know, really. I don't know if I approve of that. Anyway, it does seem to work out now in that... Yeah, we have just more vehicles who are loading here right now. The traffic jam is actually still present. Balls. There's only one way, really, we can resolve that. That is by having them skip orders a few times. So you move onwards, and you move onwards as well. And that saves some issues here, and the same for you, really. I mean, you're not gonna get anything, so you just skip orders a few times. You too, so that the whole, you know, the whole, well, moving about, it's not jammed anymore. We need supplies over here, dang it. Come on, unload your supplies. There, look. And now the production should go up pretty soon, and we should be all hunky-dory. I mean, this is basically capacity for double the production, so yeah, we're a bit overshooting it right now. I might send a few of these. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna send a few to the depot. You and you and you can all go to the depot. And we'll get back to this one in a little bit, and then we will reactivate those, you know, put them on their route again. Now, do you... No, you haven't increased production just yet. So, there were other iron ore mines that were getting engineering supplies, and these two. Oh my! Are you already... Oh, this is just double production. Wow! Wow, wow, wow. And there are plenty of engineering supplies, though not as many. Is that an issue? Not really, if you ask me. The one thing we do need, though, is extra capacity over there. And we're gonna add just a few more of the loading docks over there. That should already, fulfill any needs that they might have in terms of... production. And we're gonna do the crazy thing here. We are gonna try and see if we can enhance the production even further. So we're gonna clone one vehicle, you. Yeah, that's a supply one. And we're gonna clone another vehicle. Let's see, where are the supply vehicles over here? I can't even see the bloody things. I think it's you there. Yeah, it was actually. Oh wow. Yeah, that was a good and well-aimed click. Now, I don't know why you are waiting there, but... Did I just delete that vehicle? I guess I did. Well, in any case, it was just waiting there, so we weren't missing anything, really. Now, this should dwindle down, but that's not really the issue. I mean, the supplies are really good for the profits, so they take a half full load, you know, every now and then. It's not so bad. Right, now then, what we should see is a big increase in production rather soon. Over here, for example, it is enhanced and it is doubled. It doesn't show yet in the... the amount that it's producing, but it has been enhanced, so it should go upwards pretty, pretty soon. Same for over here, really. So, alright. Next is the... By the way, how are we doing on metal? Oh, not so bad, actually. I mean, it isn't like there's an absolute crap load just waiting around here. So that's actually rather good. Right, down over here we have farm supplies. Now there's none waiting here, so that means that we have enough supply hauling capacities. But this is of course the big question. I mean, do we have... We have! Nice! Finally we can increase the production of our grain farms and thus make more booze. However, that does mean that we do need to... Yeah, look, I thought as much. You guys need to be on your merry way, and the same for you, really. Right now, we should see increase in production at least for you. Most likely also for you, that is if I release you from your shed. We should see an increase in production then. And, oh man, I can't wait for that, really. Once this has increased, more grain, more of everything. Pretty good. Now, over here, we have... Oh my... Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! And this is double production, so that's good. You have normal production, but you're next to the station, so... You're not gonna get anything either. And you... You have double production. Right, well, I think that right now would be the perfect moment to clone... Is it you? I think it is. I think you... yeah, you are the one with the engineering... No, you're one with the fruits. Okay, that's not good. I might have cloned the wrong vehicle. Do we even have vehicles for supplies going over here? We do. Right, I want one more in any case with that many supplies. Each fruit plantation is gonna get at least one more of these supply vehicles. I mean, 1,000! Yikes! Yeah, 1,000. Crazy stuff, I tell you. Now you also have one. You're gonna get another. There, that's one for you! Okay, now we should see a steady increase in production. I mean, this is... I wouldn't dare say that this is double production. I mean, I can't believe that it would have been 21 tons on the normal production quantities. I mean, 45 I believe to be double, but I mean... or 90 I believe to be double, you know, but 42, no, that just can't be really. So, well then, we might also want to take a look at expanding our hauling capacities a little bit, so we will do so. Let's see if we can add like two more over there. There, yeah, that should do it. Look at that, and then just extending it over there. That should severely increase the capacity to serve all our needs for right now and for the foreseeable future. There. Just gonna add one more over here. I mean, this one doesn't seem to be bothered that much by all the extra vehicles. So. And the same over here. I have a feeling that this one's still alright when it comes to vehicle count. So, good, good. Now, is there... There is quite a lot of fruit waiting, but then again, I mean, oh man, yeah, this is gonna be glorious. Alright, time to move on to the next hub for transportation, which is over here. Do you have, you do not have any engineering supplies. Oh my good lord. Yeah, well, the production is doubled, so I can only imagine... Ooh, and the same over here. I can only imagine that that is because the farm supplies get brought here and get hauled off pretty much like instantly. Well, I hope that that is the case. There aren't any supplies right now, though. Where are the supplies? I mean, you are fruit. This must be the supply train. And it's on the way to another station. After which, it's gonna get over... Well, it's actually not even gonna get over here afterwards. Interesting. But anyway, what I see over here is in dire need for some adjusting, really. yeah. Wow. We have some undercapacity over here. We need to address that right now. Oh, I might have just done something stupid over here. No, it isn't as bad. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we are going to clone a vehicle, which would be you, because you are a fruit one. And you're gonna help with the hauling. Now, you have quite some fruit there. Enough for me to warrant another fruit vehicle there. And you... You also have a crap load of fruit, also enough to warrant yet another fruit. Well, I was about to say vehicle, but really, it's just a horsey span. So, here there's only some grain though, and it's not that much. I have a feeling though it has to do with the lack of farm supplies over here on this end. Now, it's not like that's getting stolen to some other place. I mean, each station will get its fair share. It's just that I think that these supplies get taken. We have enough supply capacity here. That's actually a bit of a surprise, if you ask me. But once the production starts ramping up because of over here, then that should be taken care of. Over here. Okay, so we have a big surplus in supplies. We have double the production here, but there's nothing waiting, so in fact this is actually a too small station, so we might want to enlarge this. Yeah, let's enlarge it like so. No, that's what I need. Alright, we'll add two more loading stations. I don't know, right now it doesn't seem to be that needed, but you know, in the future, if we do need the extra capacity, we can just straight up use it. There. Alright, same over here really. How's your production, by the way? You got 60 tons waiting, you got doubled production. Over here, none. Also doubled production. Over here, normal production and a crap load waiting. Well, it is clear where we need to address some things. First, we need a fruit vehicle for over there, and then we need a supply vehicle there, and we also need a, let's see, where are you, supply vehicles? You know what, I'm just gonna clone them from the list, really. I think that is the much safer option. So, you're gonna get an extra one, and then you as well. Supply vehicle. There, clone that one. Alrighty, that seems to be about right. Now, where else do we have... Nowhere, actually, on the whole fruit line. That's interesting. That's actually rather interesting, indeed. Over here it's still normal though, but this all needs a little bit of time to just sink in, so for now it's okay. We have to come back at this in a moment. Then next, what we did was we had a massive network over here, all to increase our boost production. So let's take a quick look at how it's going. Basically, we have a crap load of farm supplies over here, and they are being taken to some places, but I have to admit that I might have forgotten to where. Now, you are the ones. You bring these to... Where do you bring them to? You bring them to... Come on. All the way over here, really. Okay, so you bring that... Wow. Okay, yeah, interesting. And I guess that you bring them to these two. Okay, that's very interesting. However, you're not... I mean, this is by far not enough capacity, really, if you ask me. That much is clear. So what we first need to do is you're loading right now. That's a shame, really. I should have clicked on you earlier. But you're going to go to depot. Same for you, by the way. Visit this depot. I want to enlarge you and add more vehicles. Because, yeah, that's needed. We need at least a 6-wagon capacity on this. So, there, we'll put the caboose at the back. We also want to change the cargo type for the whole train to be engine... No, crap. I almost did that. Farm supplies it is. Oh, and you're actually here as well. Just the one that I need to... Alright, interesting. Very good, actually. I mean, that saves me reopening a lot of windows. Yeah. You there. And then you over there. Just like that. And I almost forgot. I almost clicked the go. Go forth and make it happen. Well, right now, that is true. So, I don't really want to overshoot it, but I do have a feeling that these two trains with a 6-wagon capacity still aren't enough to haul away all the farm supplies, I feel. I mean, there is an absolute crapload of them coming. So, and they need to go a long distance. So what I'm gonna do, and this might be too much then again, but I am gonna do it nonetheless. I'm gonna train both, or I'm gonna clone both these trains. I was about to say, I'm gonna train both these clones. But no. Now this is what I'm gonna do, and hopefully this will be enough to keep the massive mountain of farm supplies down a little bit at least. Right then. Well, with this, I mean, this is a bit of a setback, really, in that I thought that we would have had enough capacity to move it all away. Now that I know that we haven't, I don't really expect there to be a massive pile of... Oh, no, there is actually a massive pile of farm supplies here. That's interesting. I wonder then, are we even hauling away all these farm supplies? That's interesting. I am starting to doubt that, actually. Let's find out. No! We are not hauling away all these farm supplies. No wonder. But we're gonna do that right now, though. Let's see. Let's get ourselves a new horse carriage covered. There. And I'll quickly set this up. There! Done! Right. Now, I do think that we, even though, well, we're just starting, it is a short distance, though. This might be enough to just put this to gung-ho quadruple. If that's the case, I don't want to overcommit. I mean, we can't go higher than gung-ho quadruple. Gung-ho! So, yeah, I don't want to overcommit. We can always just move them off to another place, say like this forest for example, or whatever have you really. So I don't want to overcommit, but not for now. So let's see, what else? Oh, there's these other forests. Since this one does have some engine or some farm supplies, I guess the other forests will have them too. I mean, I remember there being a cluster of forests like, yeah, all the way over here, yeah. Oh man. Do we even have... We even have farm supplies over here. Oh man, this network is freaking amazing, if you ask me. Now, I don't think we have any supply vehicles for that just yet. No, so I'll quickly go about and set those up. Now, because of the distance AV, I've immediately gone with like 2 per forest, and we'll see where that gets us. But for now, that should mean at least that they double in production, and perhaps even gung-ho. Well, I just love that whole gung-ho quadruple. I think it's really well done. Now, I hope that this will also be well done over here. Yikes. did someone order a few more oil trains? I know I'm gonna do that. And then there's... Well, there's not that much over here. Really. This one might be due with another tanker horsey carriage, but... Yeah, did anybody mention the shortage of oil trains? Well, if you didn't, you should have. And I said last time that I was a little bit, you know, meh about the long trains. Well, I'm not anymore now, really. With this much oil here, if we would have gone with the really shorter trains, you know, right now, that would have meant that we had 2 extra trains. And right now, we can just take the whole long haul, really, you know? Look at that. It's just taking like 100,000 in one go. Anyway, that was not the thing that we were looking at. I think this one... Yeah, this also has farm supplies. And... Yeah, they're not being brought to anywhere, as far as I can tell. So that's what we're gonna do right now. Let's get ourselves some vehicles here. Yeah. there, and that should increase the production here as well. Now there's one more cluster of forests, I believe, down over here that we also need to increase the production of. Yeah, and oh my good lord, we even need more wood trains for this one. That's a surprise, really. Alrighty, well, in that case, there, have more wood trains. Well, that's really nice, and this one is without any increase in production, so we're only gonna need more later on. Very, very nice, I'd say. Hold on a second, did I just... I did clone the wrong train, didn't I? I did. Balls, balls, and more balls. Herpaderp! I did indeed clone the wrong train. I needed to clone you. We're just gonna do one train for now, but yeah, as with the other wood stations, we do need to set up some horses over here. So yeah, we will do that. I'm just gonna close these manually though, and yeah, I'll quickly set everything up. Alright, so that's that taken care of. Yeah, and this route is like far from ideal, really. And thinking about it, what I should have done, really, is this last plateau that they're climbing over here. I should have probably built like a tunnel of sorts, in a way that it goes like this. I mean, there is this space for it, and you know what, I mean, that will happen. Just not right now. I first want to like completely finish off the rebalancing of all these supplies and all that. So, because there is also, and you might have thought like, well, yeah, would it? There's also all the engineering supplies over here that needed to go to pretty much all of these well, mines and pits and whatever else we had. Yeah, quarries, that was it. You know, I thought stone pits, but they have a name. Wow, look at this. It has been gung-ho quadruple. We actually have something that has gung-ho quadruple. And it shows because there's an absolute crap load of sand just waiting around here. And clearly we're not hauling enough of this sand. You, though, you have normal production. That's not good. I think that is, though, because any supplies that we do get over here are immediately being brought to over here because it's so close by. Or could it be that this station's coverage includes this... Yeah, that's... I now know why that is. That is because this station accepts all the engineering supplies for... Okay, that's bad. We need to address this. Let's see. You are the one with the engineering supplies, I think. Yeah. Alrighty. Well, you are... When you go to Roar Burrow Mixed Farm, which is this one, rather than unload, we need to set it to transfer. Alright, I think that should do the trick. And the same is true for you, of course. Roar Burrow will need a transfer command. No wonder there were never any engineering supplies. I mean, this coal mine got them all, really. Yeah, that explains quite a bit over here. However, we also need to have all the sand taken care of. I don't know, but do you carry sand? You do, but you carry it from Parth Hill Quarry. I don't know. Do you carry sand? I mean, you do. Where are you going? You're going to... also to the other quarry. I have a... I think I now know why we have a mountain of sand here, you know? A sand hill. And that is because over here, you lot... Yeah, you've also gone gung-ho quadruple. And there's an absolute crap load of pretty much everything. Wait, what? This is normal production? No way. No way. Apparently so. Apparently this is normal production. Okay, interesting. The numbers are a bit odd for normal production, but Anyway, yeah, so we have a little bit of stone over there. What we just need is a few more trains that haul stone and sand. Which I do feel is like you. Isn't it? I mean, you carry just sand, though. Just the sand. And you? You probably also carry just... you carry the stone. So... yeah, these two I just need to clone. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna clone you. And we're gonna clone you. And that is at least two extra trains. And we probably need more, but at least for now, I think that these two trains might make quite a difference in the cargo that is waiting. And it will also increase the amount of stuff that we get. There were, however, more mines and things that also received these supplies. Like over here. Ooh, it does look, though, as if you got doubled production. You got normal production. There was also you. You also got normal production. Now, I don't know, but... okay. Yeah, you only have the one vehicle, so I can't really do much about it. Other than just hope and pray for more, more engineering supplies. Which we will get eventually, but... this station just needs more supplies, that's it. And you need more coal vehicles, most definitely. There's no question about it. So, yeah, we're gonna get like one more. You. And you know what, just to be sure that it won't run out of capacity, we're also gonna add like you and you. There, now that should be... pretty much like, you know, production increase proof for the near future. Then over here, this is the interesting bit, where we have, yikes, an abundance of stone. That's what we have. Now, we should have quite a few trains that carry off this stone. Is that you? You have the sand. You have the stone. Well, it's quite clear to me that the sand is being taken care of, the stone isn't, so... well, we're gonna clone you then, alright? I mean, you are clearly the one that we need. Over here, double production. Over here, normal production. Over here, double the production! And... I don't even know, do we even have, like, farm supplies? No, I don't see them yet. So... right, but it's like two double and one normal, so... and a massive mountain of engineering supplies. So, let's actually get, like, you were on normal. Let's enhance your production a little bit by giving you an extra supply vehicle, huh? I think that wouldn't be such a bad idea. Now, that's you there. One. And seeing how everything, you know, there's still a big mountain and you're only double. You're only double. I mean, you are double. There's three double in production. You are really close by. I feel like... I don't know. We're gonna... Oh my good lord. Okay, so we might want to adjust our capacities a little bit as well. On the whole other range of things, you know? Like, yeah, about the iron ore that is waiting. Yeah, about that. And over here, I also want another one of you. But you know what? Just to make sure. Wait, hold on a second. Am I right in seeing that I do not even have a... oh, no. I'm wrong in seeing. I thought that I only had... that I did not have any supply vehicles going over here. But I do have them. So it's good. And you... yeah, that's you. Right then. Wow. Lots of vehicles added and a lot of increasing in production is what we should see pretty soon. So... oh, and then there is, of course, also over here the farm supplies. How is it going over here, actually? Oh my. There is an absolute crap load of alcohol waiting at this very station. Do I approve? Well... To some extent, yes. To some other extent, no. Not really. Those alcohol vehicles, though, they should... They should make... Yeah, look at that. Look at the profit they're making. 10 grand. Very, very good. Now these... You... I mean, what do you... What is your capacity? Herpaderp. They got... Oh, balls. Right. No wonder there is a mountain of... or a sea of alcohol there. An ocean of it. 11 oceans. Oh, man. No, that one was too cheap. But, yeah, if they are set to carry goods, not the alcohol, that explains it. We're not gonna add new vehicles over here. Not yet. Because of this. Oh, this is stupid. Now, I will fix that, of course. And, well, then there is the issue of... this station, which also has alcohol, that is brought to, I think it's over here, yeah, that very station. Is there like another hotel that we're serving here? No. No, there isn't. So what we need then is you, 922. I think that is purely because the distance might be a little bit too long, really, for them. So, but anyway, it does mean that we do need, like, more horses, so, there, I mean, 504. I feel comfortable with adding 2 horses straight away. Now, you, I want you to refit to actually carry something useful. And then you too. And, go on, be on your merry way, make me profits like you should have done so a long time ago. Now, alrighty, that's sorted. I do not see... Oh, I actually also do see farm supplies here. And yeah, okay, it's gone double. Nice. Alright, let's add some more vehicles over here too. Righty, righty. Yeah, you know what? We'll start out with 2. I mean, just the 1. I don't think that that would have cut it, really. Then you've gone, yeah, I think you're on the border of normal, but since there are like a few more farm supplies here, I actually feel like you are the one station deserving some more supplies. So you're gonna get an extra one. The other forest doesn't really need it, and you're also gonna get one more log carrying vehicle. Okay then, very good, very good. Now, over here to, yeah, to these forests. How are we doing over here? 72 tons of wood. It's just regular, normal production. Nothing fancy. There's not even farm supplies there. So, yeah. There's no point in trying anything fancy. We do have no farm supplies over there. Alright. It seems that right now we have... made a thorough check on our whole supply distribution network, you know, given everything a balance check and all that. What we should see now, though, is a hefty increase in production. And yeah, look at this, 330 tons. Oh yes, oh yes. Where first we had loading issues over here because there wasn't enough stuff to haul, right now I think we can safely unleash these extra vehicles because a mountain there. A mountain. An absolute mountain. Over here, how we doing? Yeah, we're seeing an increase in production here, but it's not as much as I would have liked. So perhaps I could use an extra vehicle? I don't know, really. We will see. But for now, I think we've done enough rebalancing, and next time we might get back to it. I might also actually build some more new tracks regarding the whole petrol thing that we went into last time, which I totally left untouched. So yeah, there's plenty of things to do, and only so much time per video. So join me next time, when we will make more progress with Speedynet in the world of Transport Tycoon.